Good morning students, how are you all? Fine. I hope you all fine at home. Today we are going to learn subject English grammar. Students, take out your page number 20, 21. Now today is our new topic, numbers. Numbers. Now do you know numbers are divided into two parts? How many parts? Two parts. Now let's the numbers. Numbers are of two types. How many types? Two types. One is singular and one is plural. One is plural. When we singular, now what is singular number? When we talk about a single thing or a one thing, then one person, it is called singular. Let's read the definition. When we talk about a single thing or a single person, it is called singular. Now plural. Plural. When we talk about more than one, it is called plural. When we talk about more than one, one से ज़्यादा का अगर हमको बात करना है तो वो कौन से फॉर्म में आएगा? प्लूरल फॉर्म में. सिंगुलर मीन्स अगर हम बात करते हैं एक की तो उसे क्या कहते हैं? सिंगुलर. व्हेन वी टॉक अबाउट मोर देन वन देन इट इज कॉल्ड प्लूरल फॉर्म. नाउ नेक्स्ट, टू इंडिकेट प्लूरल वी बेसिकली यूज एस विद द सिंगुलर नाउन. व्हेन वी टॉक अबाउट अ प्लूरल थिंग्स, प्लूरल थिंग्स वी हैव टू मेक अ प्लूरल थिंग्स वी हैव टू एड एस. व्हेन वी लेट्स सी हियर, डी ओ डबल एल डॉल. नाउ आई हैव टू मेक दिस प्लूरल फॉर्म. व्हाट आई विल डू? आई विल एड एस. व्हाट आई विल डू? आई विल एड एस. सी हियर, डी ओ डबल एल एस डॉल्स, डी ओ डबल एल एस डॉल्स. नाउ सी ए टी कैट. नाउ आई हैव टू मेक दिस प्लूरल फॉर्म. व्हाट आई विल एड? एस कैट, सी ए टी एस कैट. नाउ पी ई एन पेन. आई हैव टू मेक इट प्लूरल. व्हाट आई विल एड? एस. सो पेन्स, पी ई एन एस पेन्स. बी डबल ओ के बुक. व्हाट आई विल राइट हियर? बी डबल ओ के एस बुक्स, बी डबल ओ के एस बुक्स. बी आई आर डी बर्ड. नाउ आई हैव टू मेक दिस प्लूरल फॉर्म. व्हाट आई विल एड? एस. सो B I R D S birds. H O R S E horse. H O R S E S horses. H O R S E S horses. T A B L E table. I have to make this plural, so I will add S tables. T A B L E S tables. Now read it again. Doll, plural form dolls. Cat, plural form cats. Pen, plural form pens. Book, plural form books. Bird, plural form birds. Horse, plural form horses. Table, plural form tables. Now students, we have learned plural form of adding s. Now next, in some cases we use es. In some cases we use es while plural form. Now you remind it s h o x. If last word is s h o x, what we have to add? Es. If last letter is s h o x, in a plural form we have to add es. If last letter is s h o x, we have to add es. Remember this thing. Now singular and plural. Now read the spelling. B o x box, b o x box. Last letter is x. So what we have to add? See here, if x is there, so we have to add es. So what we will write? We write here b o x e s. We add es at the last. B e n c h, last letter is h. If last letter is h, So what we have to add? We have to add es. So write here benches, benches, benches. It is called our plural form. It make plural form. Toothbrush. Last letter is h. So what we have to add here? Toothbrushes. Brushes. Toothbrushes. Mango. Last letter is o. If last letter is o, so what we have to add? We have to add es.
Mangoes.
Mangoes. Potato. Potato. If last letter is O, so what we will add? We add ES. Potatoes. Potatoes. Now we have learned this adding ES. Now next, we also indicate the plural form without using s or es. ऐसे भी plural form होते हैं जिसमें हम s भी नहीं लगाते हैं और es भी add नहीं करते हैं. Look here, this is called indefinite plural form. man. What is the plural form of man? Man. man. Pronunciation is same, but spelling is different. M-A-N, man. M-E-N, man. But spelling is different. Child. What is the plural form of child? It.
Children. C-H-I-L-D-R-E-N.
Child. Children. Woman. Now, what is the plural form of woman?
Women. W-O-M-E-N.
W-O-M-E-N. Spelling also different and pronunciation also different. Woman, women. Foot, F-O-O-T, foot. What is the plural form of foot? Feet.
F-E-E-T,
feet. F-O-O-T, foot. F-E-E-T, feet. Now next, we can also learn in the following way. Singular, plural. One tooth, five. If one tooth is there in a singular form, plural form, five teeth are there. Teeth.
T-E-E-T-H, teeth.
Tooth, teeth. What is the plural form of tooth, teeth? One, mouse. M-O-U-S-E, mouse. It is singular. Now, what is the plural form of mouse? Mice.
Two mice, M-I-C-E, mice.
One mouse, two mice. One goose, G-O-O-S-E, goose. Three geese,
G-E-E-S-E.
This is plural form. Now students, exercise number A, write the plural forms. Write the plural forms of the words given below. Now what we have to do here? Some words are given here. What we have to do? We have to write the plural form of these given words. Now read the first spelling. M-A-N-G-O. Mango. M-A-N-G-O. Mango. What is the plural form of mango? First, you remember one thing, last letter is O. So what we have to add?
S-H-O-X.
If last letter is S-H-O-X, we have to add E-S. Here is a last letter is O. So what we add? We add E-S.
M-A-N-G-O-E-S.
Mangoes. M-A-N-G-O, mango. M-A-N-G-O-E-S, mangoes. Now, second is S-H-O-E.
E, last letter is E.
Here is a E, no. So, what we have to add? Only S. So,
S-H-O-E-S.
shoes. S-H-O-E, Sue. S-H-O-E-S, shoes. Third, B-O-T-T-L-E. Last letter is E. Here is E, no. So what we have to add? We have to add only S. B-O-T-T-L-E-S. Bottles. B-O-T-T-L-E, bottle. B-O-T-T-L-E-S, bottles. T-A-B-L-E. Last letter is E. So what we add? Only S. T-A-B-L-E-S. Table, tables. P-E-A-C-O-C-K, peacock. Last letter is K. So what we add? Only S. P-E-A-C-O-C-K-S, peacocks. Peacock, peacocks. Sixth, P-E-A-H-E-N, peahen. Now what is the plural form of peahen? Peahens. P-E-A-H-E-N-S, peahens. Peahen, peahens. Now next, S-T-U-D-E-N-T, student. Last letter is T. So what we add? We add only S. S T U D E N T S. Students. Student. Students. Now next. O R A N G E. Last letter is E. So what we add? Only S. O R A N G E. G-E-S, oranges, O-R-A-N-G-E, orange, O-R-A-N-G-E-S, oranges. Next, B-E-N-C-H, last letter is H. See here, here is H, yes. So what we have to add? We have to add E-S. If last letter is S-H-O-X is there, so what we have to add? We have to add ES. Here is the last letter is H. So we have to add ES. B-E-N-C-H-E-S. Benches. Last B-O-X. Box. Last letter is X. If X is there. So what we have to add? If X is there, we have to add ES. So right here. B-O-X. E-S, boxes, B-O-X-E-S, boxes, B-O-X, box, B-O-X-E-S, boxes. Now read the spelling, W-A-T-C-H, watch. Last letter is H. So what we have to add? We have to add E-S. So write down the spelling, W-A-T-C-H-E-S, watch, watches. T-O-F-F-E. Last letter is E. So what we add? Only S. T-O-F-F-E-S. Now let's revise the again. One mango. Singular form mango. Plural form mangoes. Shoes. Sue. Shoes. Bottle. Bottles. Table. Tables. Peacock. Peacocks. Peahen. Peahens. Student. Students. Orange. Oranges. Bench. Benches. Box. Boxes. Watch. Watches. Toffee. Toffees. Now exercise number B. List the objects below based on whether they are singular or plural. Now in your book, see the page number 22. There are given some objects. Now we have to find out which is singular and which is plural. If singular is there, we have to write in this box. And if plural is there, we have to write in plural box. Okay. Now first is kite. Only one kite is there. So it is called singular. So write in a singular column.
K-I-T-E, kite.
And second is keys. Second is keys, more than one. So it is called plural. So write here plural, keys. Now, what is this? Balloon, balloons. How many balloons are there? 1, 2, and 3. So it is called plural. So write down in a plural box balloons. B-A-L-L-O-N-S, balloons. Now only how many books are here? Only one. So we write in a singular column. B-O-O-K, book. Now how many envelopes are here? 1 and 2. How many envelopes are here? 2. So we write in a plural column. Envelopes. Envelopes. Now how many eggs are here? 1 and 2. It is called plural form. So write in a plural column. What is the spelling of eggs? E-double-G-S. Eggs. How many pencils are here? Only one pencil. So where we write? In a singular column. P-E-N-C-I-L, pencil. Now how many apple are here? Only one apple. How many apple are here? Only one apple. So we write in a singular column. A-double-P-L-E, apple. Now, how many hands are here? 2 hands. How many hands are here? 2 hands. So, we write in a plural column. Hands. Now, how many books are here? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 books are here. So, it is called plural form. So, we write in a plural column. B-O-O-K-S, books. Now how many flower are here? Only one flower. So we write in a singular column. F-L-O-W-E-R, flower. Now how many chair are here? Only one chair. So we write in a singular column. C-H-I-C-H-A-I-R, chair. Now how many cat are here? Only one cat. So where we write? We write in a singular column. C-A-T, cat. Now how many flowers are here? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Means it is more than one. So we write in a plural form. Flowers. F-L-O-W-E-R-S. So students, today we have completed our chapter number 4. Keep practice at home. Thank you.